I'm going to show you how to use the SUMIFS and the LET function without helper column. Let's get started.